Dear students, today we are going to read page number 50. What it is written? Weather man means the chapter is related to weather. Weather is the daily condition of the air outside. So what is a weather? It is the daily condition of the air outside. How is the air? Moist, humid, stormy. Okay. A person who forecasts the weather is called weather man. Means those person who tell us about the weather, that tomorrow how will be the day, it is sunny or rainy, whatever they forecast, they are known as weatherman. Write the correct word to describe the weather condition. Now you have to see the picture and you have to describe what it is. First picture, see it properly. Large amount of falling in snow. It is written number one, large amount of falling snow. When large amount of falling snow, that is known as snowstorm. Okay, next one, number two, see the picture. A flash of light in the sky during a storm, that is known as lightning. Okay, next, number three, heavy rain with strong winds, that is storm. Heavy rain with strong winds, that is storm. Next, water falling in drops from the clouds, it is called rain. Number five, rotating columns of air from the sky to the ground. See how rotating form of air, that is known as tornado. And last, number six, large waves caused by an earthquake, that is tsunami. Okay, write in your book. Now come to some information. Meghalaya is a state in India. Okay, it is given here. In a year, it receives the maximum rain in the world. Means it is the place where maximum amount of rain occur in the world. Meghalaya means land of clouds. Okay. After that, we will do some questions in copy. Who is called a weatherman? A person who forecasts the weather is called a weatherman. Which state of India receives the maximum rain in the world? Meghalaya is a state of India that receives the maximum rain in the world. What does Meghalaya mean? Meghalaya means land of clouds. Now, following answer in one word. Large amount of falling snow is known as snowstorm. A flash of light in the sky during a storm is called lightning. Heavy rain with strong wind is called storm. Water falling in a drops from the cloud is called rain. Rotating column of air from the sky to the ground is called tornado. Large wave caused by an earthquake is called tsunami. What is weather? Weather is a daily condition of the air outside. Okay, up to this you do in your copy.